Let's talk about the dream gap.
What's that?
It's the gap that comes between girls and their full potential.
You see, starting at age 5,
girls stop believing they can be presidents,
scientists,
astronauts,
big thinkers,
engineers,
CEOs,
and the list goes on.
Why?
Because what else are we going to believe?
When by age 7, we're more likely to think
that boys are smarter than us.
That's ridiculous.
When we are 3 times less likely
to be given a science-related toy.
That's sad.
And when our parents are 2x as likely to Google,
is my son gifted?
Then is my daughter gifted?
That's not cool.
We need to see brilliant women
being brilliant
and see how they got to where they are.
To imagine ourselves
doing what they do.
But we can't do it alone.
Moms, dads,
brothers,
and bosses.
We need all of you to help.
We need to close the dream gap. It's up to all of us.